Captain's log, star date 2017, 8 month, 26 days. We crossed the Russian Federation 2 light days ago. We got into the final frontier, Mongolia, about 11 o'clock. Cleared customs, the Russian customs, took an hour. Got to the Mongolian border at 11 a.m. yesterday, 11:30. And border customs went to lunch. We had to wait for about an hour and a half before we can get processed. And after that, it took about 2 hours to get processed. Checking passport, checking your motorcycle, vehicle, information. Back and forth a bit time, inspected the luggage and whatnot. Relatively painless, except for the waiting. We have encountered first contact with the Mongolian people. They seem to be extremely friendly. Everyone tends to wave at you at the motorcycle. Whether they're in the car or in the, on another bike, so that's neat. I just made first contact with two Mongolian youngins. And Hello. As you can tell from the video, they are very rambunctious, very loud Moses? And obnoxious.
Moses.
Gave them a bit chocolate and sent them on their way. I'm currently 1 hour south of the little town, the little border town of Ugi. Actually, it's the first major city, if you will, after crossing the Gorno-Altai Russian border point. A nice little town, had a nice dinner with some English lads that I met yesterday crossing customs. Had a nice dinner, and then I rode off an hour at night and found this magnificent spot by the lake and camped out. Weather was around 45 degrees, clear skies, tons of stars, and it can't get any better than this. This is magnificent, beautiful. I'm told the Mongolian people don't like to eat fish, so there's tons of fish in the lake for anyone else that wants to get some. Do a quick pan around so you can see what I see. Pretty neat place to camp. Well, that's the first log for the trip. I'm going to try to do a daily log in Mongolia, since it's much more remote and a much more undeveloped portion of the trip. I think it's much more fascinating to discuss the ins and outs and discoveries of this particular phase of territory of the trip, as opposed to the civilized Western Europe countries. So I hope to talk to you soon. Hope to see a lot of interesting things, cool things, and report back to you. Captain Log out.